Somehow we survived. The both of us were mangled. We were nearly dead. But we didn't die. Some of the most brilliant minds in machine manufacturing took us in. And with you, they saw potential. And they performed an experiment on you.
An experiment?
Haven't you ever wondered why you're so powerful? Those builders took part of my engine and implanted it in your body. And from that day, you were a hybrid of steam and diesel. Stronger and faster than both could ever be.
And they, of course, took your memories of your life at that point. But oh, did the pluses outweigh the minuses? As for me, I wasn't anywhere near as lucky. I was put in this tank engine body. This old, creaking, dirty tin kettle!
But it all boils down to it. They saved you and left me to rust. All they could talk about was the success with you. How special is that? Well, now I'm about to change all of that. Tonight, I will take back my engine, and I will become the hybrid engine. And you will be left to rust in the sea where you belong. Lock him down. I have to prepare.